So we have a question over there. Question is, the match won out. So electric field. So electric field is definitely matched with the stationary charge, definitely. Okay. Stationary charge for sake of understanding, like this is a stationary charge. It definitely produces electric field in all direction. Okay, like this. If this is a minus charge, so electric fields are coming towards it. Like this. Okay, so these are the two figures to represent this. And further we have so electric field will produce the by the stationary charge and moving charge as well. Okay, moving charges also will also produce the magnetic electric field. Okay, and the second is B, so magnetic field. So magnetic field is produced by what? So for B, the correct match is Q, that is moving charge. Magnetic field is produced by that. Okay. And for C, the correct match will be the electric force. Electric force is definitely produced by a stationary charge, that is P. Okay. As we have already discussed that, force is produced by electric field. Okay. This multiplication of charge. And Q and R, okay, and it changes the kinetic energy, because if this is the electric field and charge is moving, so the force is acting is QE, that is the electric force, okay, and because of this is accelerated, A is equal to EE by M, okay, this is the acceleration which is acting on the charge, that's why it accelerates the charge. And magnetic force, as far as magnetic force is concerned, so it does not change the kinetic energy, it just reverse the direction. It can reverse the direction, not always. Like this is the case, charged particle is entering here. So it just, if it enters velocity V, it leaves also with velocity V. It just, the velocity direction gets changed, but not changing the kinetic energy, because kinetic energy remains the same. So for D, the correct match will be Q and S. Hope this answered your question. Thank you very much.